Everyone's talking about election these days. Some people are upset about the results, but it is what it is, so you gotta accept it. But it's weekend. There's a lot of things going on in the city. I decided to go to Winter Village, Bryant Park. Don't stay home, go out, explore the city. Here we are at the Bryant Park. As you can see, there's so many people out here came here to see the Winter Village and the holiday shops. It felt like it's Christmas already. There's so many lighting, so many holiday shops. It was amazing. Skating is one of the important attractions of Winter Village. Every day hundreds of people come here for skating.